with one of country music's brightest stars, please welcome Julianne Irwin.
Fake a smile so he won't see that I want and I need to be everything that we should be. Ladies and gentlemen, the fantastic Taylor Swift.
Wonderful. Oh. Make a CD. Make a CD. I'm buying it. Julianne, you have been a fan of hers. Unbelievably so. What are you feeling?
Oh, my gosh. I'm just speechless. It's absolutely incredible that I'm standing on the same stage as someone that I aspire to be one day. So it's really incredible.
Sweet.
It's true.
So sweet.
Yes. And you, Taylor, you're 17 years old.
True.
And you're a superstar now.
Oh, my gosh.
But you know what it's like for fame suddenly to hit a young teenager.
It's been
But what advice do you have for her?
Well, you know what? She has such an adorable personality, and that's so much of the battle right there. You know, being so endearing and so humble. I think she should just stay who she is. I think she's got it.
Thank you.
All right.
So vote for her. Vote for her.
Okay. Well, Julianne, we have another very special message for you. I want you to take a look straight ahead.
Hi, Julianne. It's Martina McBride here. I just want to take this chance to let you know that I'm really impressed with your singing. You have a great voice. It's wonderful to watch you. As a matter of fact, watching you brings back a lot of memories of myself singing when I was your age. So I'm living proof that dreams can come true. So good luck tonight. I'll be rooting for you.
Oh, my goodness.
How does it feel hearing such a, you know, a huge star, superstar, say that you have this great career ahead of you?
Oh, good Lord. I don't even know what to say. I was so shocked when I saw her face up there. Oh, my goodness.
It's even better than I'm saying. You got a good shot, kid. All right. Good luck tonight, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Taylor Swift and Julianne Irwin. You guys look great.